Lara, you're so fast.
Hey, she hasn't won yet.
Mind on the race, boy.
You lost, bro.
Pure luck.
Come on, Lara, get your prize.
Man, so close. But the prize is yours.
You're really good.
Yeah, any day now, I'll become a real fighter pilot.
No, you mustn't. I don't want to lose you. Lara, say something.
Are you sure about that, kid?
The Enclave needs men like me. Right, Lara?
Your family needs you right now.
To fight for them.
Another time, but not today. Both of you return to the Enclave. It's not safe out here. Nara out.
Source close by. Such energy. I sense energies resonating with my gifts. Might be from that abandoned station. Rumors about it scared the locals away. That ancient wreck isn't the source I sensed, but it echoes energies. Just a few years old. I still sense the crew's life forces. Echoes of fear. Madness. Death. Maybe they'll lead me to the energy source. I need to know. I should track these echoes. Thank you.
buddies. Swarm out!
Elav, the famous explorer. That's all of Elav's memories. But they make no sense. I'd better check the drone logs. warning signal.
Hello? Anybody from the Enclave out there? Could you help?
On an open channel? This is Nara.
You're from the Enclave? I need a favor.
What is it?
I can't leave my post unguarded, but somebody just stole 3 tons of high-grade plutonium. If I don't get it back, my boss is gonna be pissed. I really need to track down these thieves.
Okay, I'll get them. That payload could be weaponized.
They can't have gone far. They aren't showing on my sensors. Nara, if it ends up in the wrong hands...
I'll find them.
I can sense the trail of their life force. Curious. It seems nobody tried to stop them. Spotted.
Don't shoot! Sheep! It's plutonium! We need it back!
You want me to negotiate?
Yeah! They can't activate hyperspeed with that heavy load. Just don't shoot.
We'll see. No promises.
Pursuing ship! Please don't fire!
Surrender now.
I can't! Please, I'm not a criminal!
Then stop running.
No. I made a deal to save my family.
With who?
The cult.
They'll never protect you.
They promised we'd be safe.
Did they?
If I do this.
No, only if you join them. They always follow their doctrines. Don't be naive.
It's my only choice.
Your choice is surrender or I destroy your ship, right now.
All right. I give up.
Mom, don't!
Mom?
Jorah, it's not gonna work. The cult will never spare us.
The Enclave is your only option.
Will you tell my boss?
Stay put and do your job.
Thank you. I'll do my best.
And you, pilot. Any second thoughts?
No. It was a mistake. I'm sorry.
Good. Consider this your only warning.
I will. Jorah, I'll move our things to the Enclave before the cult returns.
Thank you, Nara. She's my only family. If you come by, I'll have something for you.
Here I am.
Please take this. We owe you.
Thanks. Now listen closely. The Enclave is your home and you will defend it. Understood?
Yes.
Nara out.
Emergency! Emergency! Signals coming from the station. My map shows it's an old ore processing plant. If it's functional, the Enclave could get more armor plating.
A drone?
Affirmative. Hostile turrets. Dave in danger. Save Dave. Reboot processing plant to reach full efficiency.
Dave? The Enclave could use a working processing plant. All right, drone. Let's save Dave.
Affirmative. Lead order. Hostile turrets. Assistance.
Of course.
It's confirmed.
Turrets down.
Gratitude. Warning.
What?
Hostiles activated.
And more turrets. What happened?
Violent exchange. Circle forces attacked station employees. Circle defeated. Employees located. Technology of unknown origin. Employees malfunctioned. Terminated.
It could be residual corruption. Past psychic totems. I've got you. Too close.
Hostile activities eliminated. Return to terminal. Together. Please assist.
Lead on.
Jessica processing is rebooting. Production for the Enclave can start soon.
The plant is working again.
And defenseless. Seize it.
Danger. Assistance.
Take the drone. Chief's orders.
No one will take you or this facility. clear. Why are you called Dave? Let's see what the number is. D-O-B-3-1-4-3-2-0-3-4-8. I see. Dave is easier. The corruption didn't affect you. Why?
Drone models. Outdated. Predate circle technology.
Right.
Location secure. Rebooting completed. Diverting excess power.
Multiple gratitudes to Master Nara.
Not your master. Just Nara.
Affirmative. Just Nara. Search for new master initiated.
Someone will come. Enclave, come in. Chaska processing is back online. But it also grabbed the attention of pirates.
Chaska. Its output will speed up needed repairs on the Enclave. Excellent work.
Nara out. The veteran fighter pilot. Is he around? I like his stories.
Afraid not. He died last night. I'm sure gonna miss him. What about you?
What good would that do? But it is incredible. He died an old man. Sav, I'm at your coordinates. Near a pirate hideout.
Okay, but we're not here for them. There's some sensitive cargo we'd better find first.
Understood.
We're looking for weapons.
Contact, Pirate Raven.
Watch your back out there, Nara.
That took too long. My weapons aren't cut out for this.
Thank you.
sensitive cargo.
Sav, it's empty.
Damn it. They must have found it. Let's search the area.
All right. And you learned about it how?
Old Artark records. A few managed to flee and dump their cargo on the run.
I can't imagine the cult took the bait.
Not for long.
But you figured we could use it.
Right. And go ahead and help yourself. Should be a laser for you in there.
I got the crate.
Good. How many weapons?
Only a few. Lasers, mostly. Pirate's gone.
Perfect. As always. How many weapons are there?
Not enough to arm the entire enclave.
You know, sometimes it's enough to appear strong.
Appearances won't impress the cult.
How do you know?
Just stating the obvious.
Maybe you're right.
For the circle to stay away all these years, Sav must have offered them something big. But it's no good now, and he knows it. If they come, peace will end. It always does. But will I fight? I don't know.
Vanguard wings in position, Sage.
Good. Commander Storm, execute the revision doctrine. Deploy the jump beacon and call in the psychic totem carrier.
Executing, Sage.
Commander Shadow, the sweep doctrine. Protect the assault wings. Seek out and engage all enemies in this sector. Honor the Prophet. In chorus, Sage. Hit them hard and fast, my warriors. Nothing will disrupt the construction of the Jara Citadel. In chorus.
Come in.
Nasika, get your repair crews back.
The ship? They killed my wife?
Enclave, what's your status? Sav?
It's bad. The cult's all over us. We weren't ready for this.
I'm almost there.
But some of us are still out there. The cult's targeting them.
Understood.
They don't stand a chance.
Nara, I had a life reading and then I lost it.
Copy. I'll get there. There's someone still alive.
We're not fighters. It's just families on board.
Save your breath. They don't care.
Nara, they've destroyed my wife's ship. Masika!
Stay with me. I'll cover you.
It's confirmed.
Your pain shall cleanse you, heretic. In chorus.
In chorus.
Embrace them!
Only a few more.
Clear.
But she's gone, Nara. My Masika.
I must help the others now.
I'll manage.
Where's my mum?
It's Nara. I'll protect you, Gila.
Nara, I'm scared.
Stand down, heretic.
On the way. Just stay brave for me, okay?
Okay.
Zav, get that kid out fast.
I'll send someone. If anyone's still alive.
The Enclave won't make it.
Zav, I'm on my way to you now.
The Revision Doctrine. A small task force distracts with an assault on the station. The backup group deploys the jump beacon. The slow-moving, vulnerable psychic totem carrier jumps in. It launches psychic totems on target and retreats. Psychic totems attach to the station, converting its crew from heretical thinking via corrupt energy flowing from the void. Revision complete. Resistance broken.
Sav, you have incoming warheads. Prepare barrage. I'll intercept as many as I can.
I've got visual contact. All stations, focus your fire in sector 475. On my mark. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Fire! Control, where are you? All stations, come in. Anybody? What the hell are those things on my station?
This ends now.
Sav, listen and focus. We can do this. We need to get it off the station before their minds are destroyed. Cover me, Sav. I need you.
I'm here, Nara. I've got your back.
Now, Sav. Kill them all. Is down.
Really? Good work. Nara, more incoming. They're killing us.
I know. Psychic totems incoming. Pull your people at the Enclave back, right now.
Got it.
I'll burn those ships fast.
All right. I'm heading over now to lay down some cover fire.
Shoot to kill, okay?
Yes. Kill.
Now for the other totems.
Totem deploy. Brace your inner troop, heretic.
No, no! I can't let this happen again.
Stand by, Sav. I'll destroy that totem. Cover me. That was the final psychic totem.
Watch out, Raven.
Copy. I'll take them down.
Every last one. Another one gone.
Thank you. ships burst. Finally.
You're free. For now.
That's the last of those damn totems. We're coming back to life. All stations, pick your targets in a close defensive grid. Fire! Fire! Fire!
Hunting the last fighters. Enclave, watch your fire.
We defeated the Circle forces, but our work's just started. The dead will have to wait. The day is here. These outer reaches are no longer safe. They will keep coming, again and again, until we're finished, and everyone here is dead, or worse. Frontier people are tough, but we're not trained soldiers. We need you to lead the assault on the Circle, Nara. Nara?
I can't.
Why? The people need you, Nara. I need you.
The Circle needs you, Nara. I need you.
Nara?
Nara?
I must restore my balance. And I need you, my old friend.
Sav, I'm heading out.
And I respect that. I really do. But I have something to tell you if you have a moment. Responsible for all the deaths. I couldn't just wait for them to destroy our life here. I tried to protect us. I reached out. I offered them a deal.
Sav, the cult doesn't make deals. They only follow their sacred doctrines to the very end.
I taught them so well.
Thank you.
I must head out now, Fav.
And I might never see you again.
Yes. I'll try to contact Rhee. She knows someone in the Resistance. Maybe they can come.
Goodbye, Sav.
Can I still sense my old friend? He's still there. Still waiting.
Scavenger, I could use some of your legendary discretion.
What do you need, Enclave Security?
A special secured delivery. It'll be quick. You in?
All right. Where do I pick it up?
Here's the coordinates.
Kirim, I received the delivery. What's in it?
Crypto keys.
You trust me with your encrypted comm channels?
Rhee does. And I trust Rhee.
I see.
Next stop, Kinaris Outpost. I marked it on your map. You'll find my latest recruit there. He'll know what to do.
On my way. Nara out.
radar picked up on it. Maybe I can. On the way.
Someone hacked our systems and we've lost control of our ship. Can you try to fix it?
Sure. I can help you out.
Something for your trouble.
Thanks, Captain. Stay safe out there.
Anybody out there? It's kinda urgent. Emergency.
It's coming from the only fuel processing facility around. This is Nara. What happened here?
Huh? Oh, I don't know. Nobody tells me nothing. Look, I gotta clean up the mess real soon so ships can dock and refuel.
That is an emergency.
Reese said we need to refuel their security forces ASAP. But my engine's down. Can you blast the debris away?
All right, I'll clear the area.
Should have joined the resistance. Better pay.
You, a fighter pilot?
They point, I shoot. Simple enough.
Real simple.
Thank you.
Okay, all cleared up. How's your engine?
Almost there. Someone needs to reboot the fuel system. It's down below, real close.
We're gone for a moment, and somebody's already stealing our fuel.
I can't let them have it.
What a fight!
You owe me.
What? Come on, that ain't hard work. You had fun.
Don't push me.
All right, here. We good now?
Yes. Your job is more important than you realize. Keep the facility running at any cost. Nara out.
Report now. Any damages?
I'm fine, thanks for asking. And yes, I killed all the pirates before they could, you know?
Enclave, we need additional guards now. We can't lose any fuel resources.
Right. It's all you have. Stay away, it's mine. Let me see. credits you owe me.
Shut up. I was near that ancient structure and found him dead duck. Dead? He was in a wreck. And he had this thing, see?
They used the hard energy's effects in interrogations. It shattered their minds. And they never recovered. They never entered the temple. Instead, they must have found a marked one. They were running out of ore, forcing them to mine even closer to the temple.
Target.
Let's see who's tracking who. cargo they've got there.
Oh, it's you, Nara. Sorry, I'm looking for someone. Where the hell did they...
You're Turin, the mechanic, right?
Chief of Enclave Engineering. Anyway, my boy, he's a real rust. He loves to race. And went off without a single word. But after everything that's happened, it's not safe out there right now.
Okay, I'll locate him.
And his sister. She follows him everywhere.
So she's lost too?
I know. It's a... Damn.
I'll find them.
Just let me know where they are. I marked one of their favorite spots for you. I'll keep searching in the other direction.
I can locate what's left by using my sensorite. I think I got everything.
Pilot, let's talk. I got a deal for you. Like you have all the luck with salvage today. How about I buy it from you at a good price?
I was looking to sell it anyway, so you have a deal. Happy hunting out there.
You too. Goodbye.
Energies in the area. Worth a look. There was a battle here. The energy cells came from the wreckage. I'll get a good price for them.
Pilot, looks like you got lucky. Can we meet about a deal? Want to trade your salvage for this instead?
All right, I'll take it.
You both came out okay with this deal. Well, time is money, so goodbye.
Take care. Thank you.
used them to help. And abandoning them cost me so much. Things I've lost forever. Too late. I made my choice. At least I kept my right of the senses. So my scavenging skills are the best.